Welcome to RV Reads and Eats, a novel culinary journey on wheels, where we combine our joy of reading with the pleasure of cooking, all while out on the open road. We're venturing into the pages of our favorite books for inspiration as we bring these meals to life. A complete day's meals, breakfast, lunch, snacks, dinner, and even dessert. These are whimsical, insightful, heartwarming, and delicious. So join us as we take a culinary journey through literature. Put on your apron, grab your favorite book, and let's embark on this delicious journey together. Our first stop is the whimsical world of Dr. Seuss with a breakfast inspired by green eggs and ham. This is no ordinary breakfast sandwich. Start with fresh eggs and scramble them with a handful of spinach to give them that iconic green hue. Add chopped ham and serve it all on a perfectly toasted English muffin. Complement this with a glass of freshly squeezed orange juice for a balanced breakfast. For lunch, we pay tribute to Harper Lee's To Kill a Mockingbird. Our meal is a tribute to the wise and just Atticus Finch. Prepare a classic ham sandwich with a twist. Use thick slices of ham, cheese, lettuce, and tomato on whole wheat bread. Pair this hearty lunch with a glass of sweet tea, a southern staple. In the afternoon, we find ourselves deep in the Hundred Acre Woods. Because what sounds better than a spot of sweet honey? And maybe a nap. For this treat, we're making some trail mix with Pooh's favorite twist. Just take some mixed nuts, some dried fruit and maybe some pretzels and drizzle them in honey. And remember, nothing helps you hibernate like a tall glass of warm milk. Our dinner is a nod towards the maritime adventures of Moby Dick by Herman Melville. Ishmael's seafood pasta will transport you straight to the deck of Pequod. Cook your favorite pasta and mix it with a creamy seafood sauce made with shrimp, scallops, and a hint of lemon. A glass of crisp white wine is the perfect companion to this hearty meal. No literary food journey would be complete without a stop in Lewis Carroll's Alice's Adventures in Wonderland. For dessert, we create Mad Hatter's Tea Party Cupcakes. Decorate your cupcakes with colorful frosting and sprinkles, reflecting the whimsy of the Mad Hatter's Tea Party. A cup of calming herbal tea will bring a sweet finish to your day. And there we have it, a day's worth of meals, each inspired by a classic book. From the fanciful world of Dr. Seuss to the southern charm of Harper Lee, we've tasted our way through literature. Whether you're an avid reader, a food enthusiast, or both, here at Mojo Reviews, we hope you found this culinary journey to be a delightful way to blend your favorite books with your love for food and the outdoors. Please take time to give us a like and leave us some more book pairing ideas in the comments.